The Armenian armed forces respond only to the fire targeting our positions. The military department denies the information as if the Azeris destroyed an Armenian drone. Instead, a big presentation in Yerevan, the remains of the Azeri drones hit by the Armenian armed forces were presented. The threat to the nuclear power plant is a vivid manifestation of irresponsibility. Manasakanyan's interview to France 24. The NSS provide details of the case of two bankruptcy court judges for money laundering and illegal enrichment. The Supreme Judicial Council suspended the powers of judges Arakubanyan and Gevorg Narinyan. Mother See of Holy Age Meassin urged not to rush to remove Armenian church history from school curriculum.